What is this place?
Looks like an old vineyard.
Evil vineyard, huh?
Like Falcon Crest.
Stay alert, you guys. Bringers are here somewhere. Just need to find out where.
Shouldn't be too hard.
Girls are just burning with righteousness, aren't you? Problem is, you think you're blazing like suns, when really, you're burning like matchsticks in the face of the darkness. You having fun? Now, I hope my boys haven't worn you out too much. I need you fit for when I purify you.
Save the sermon, Padre. I heard you have something in mind.
I do now. You liked my little message, did you? You know, I ruined a perfectly good knife on that girl. Got her soiled blood all over the place. I may need to get in your truck. So you're the Slayer. The Slayer. The strongest, the fastest, the most aflame. With that most precious invention of all mankind. The notion of goodness. The Slayer must indeed be powerful. So, what else you got? I do believe you have your own problems you should be worried about.
Oh, good. There's more of you.
Buffy!
Well, you're the other one, aren't you? The Cain to her, Abel. No offense meant to Cain, of course.
As much for the good book.
Oh, it has its moments. Paul has some good stuff, for instance. But overall, I find it a tad complicated. I like to keep things simple. Good folk, bad folk, clean folk, dirty folk.
No!
Yes.
Xander, get them out of here. We have to retreat. Do it.
What can I say? I work in mysterious ways. Also some fairly straightforward ones.
Okay. Let's go, come on.
Let's go, come on!
You're the one who sees everything, aren't you? Well, let's see what we can do about that.